day to get out. We appreciate y'all coming. The kids have worked for weeks, and we are so excited to show y'all the play. Are y'all ready? Once upon a time, there was a wide-mouthed frog who laid some eggs in a pond, and by and by, they all hatched. Soon, those little tadpoles grew into a whole pond.
Thank you. Miss Froggy knew that her babies could not swallow peanuts, so she hopped along and she hopped along and she hopped along.
Oh,
crocodile, so she decided to ask him what he feeds his babies. Okay, y'all can sit back down.